The plan was to make sure that this lighthouse is taken care of.
New tonight, Sanibel is slowly nursing its famous lighthouse back to health.
Hurricane Ian knocked out one of the four legs that hold it up, but just recently, crews installed a temporary support.
Tonight, ABC7's Gage Golding is getting us more on how this small step is a big part of the healing process.
It might be the most impressive sign of Southwest Florida's resiliency. The 102-foot-tall iron tower still standing after 138 years.
That's so much of a connection to so many people of what this island is.
Although a National Historic Landmark, the Sanibel Lighthouse is still functional, operated by the U.S. Coast Guard. Ian washed away the keeper's house and park around it, along with one of the iconic lighthouse legs.
We had many emails during the night because right away those rumors started. You know, we heard the lighthouse is gone. We heard the lighthouse is gone.
It's not gone, and certainly not going anywhere. On Wednesday, this support shaft was installed to help bear the brunt of the weight. It's only a temporary solution until the missing leg can be replaced. And by the way,
they found the missing leg. It was about 3 feet under the sand. Now they are working on the fabrication of that leg for the permanent structure.
Call it a cast, if you will. Sanibel Mayor Holly Smith sharing a different perspective.
A cast is a sign of healing. And when I look at this, I'm just like, yeah, we're going to bring Sanibel back to the pristine state that we remember.
Is the city committed to making sure our lighthouse still stands strong?
Oh, I think the city is committed. The community is committed.
While this landmark is a priority, there are others to tackle first. In the meantime, the lighthouse remains off limits.
We have security detail that's out here all the time. When the time is right, we're going to welcome you back. The time is not now.
It's only for the moment. Just give it a little time, and once again, Sanibel's brightest light will shine. Reporting on Sanibel, Gage Golding, ABC 7.